It's well over 98% of the people who never in our whole lives develop a sufficient amount of confidence in themselves to go out and to undertake and to do the things they want to do in life. They accept from life whatever life hands them. Isn't it a strange thing how nature works? She gives you a set of tubes. Everything that you need to attain all that you can use or aspire to have in this world. She gives you a set of tools adequate for your every need. And she rewards you bountifully for accepting and using those tools. That's all you have to do, just accept them and use them. She penalizes you beyond compare if you don't accept them and use them. Nature hates vacuums and idleness. She wants everything to be in action. Action.
Action.
Money is the root of all evil. And some never suffer with that part. Shout out to my people. Spread the love wherever they go, boy. How do we need more of it? Cause only love can light this fire, yeah. And I know if there's more of us, we can stand up to make a change. That who set the world on fire?
Everything to be in action.
Nature hates vacuums and idleness. She wants everything to be in action.